friends, Christy here from makingitinthemountains.com. Thank you so much for joining me again today. Today I'm going to be sharing a really quick, simple, and healthy strawberry oatmeal bar recipe. I love to keep these on hand for quick, healthy breakfasts on the go through the week, healthy, nut-free snacks for school lunches, and they're even an awesome sweet treat after dinner. These yummy oatmeal bars are actually super healthy. They are nut-free, gluten-free, and vegan, so everybody can enjoy them. You'll need just a few ingredients to whip them up. Now, I like to use a really quick and simple homemade chia jam recipe. I'll be sure to link that in the description box below for you. But this jam is chock full of chia seeds and has no added sugar, so it's a really healthy alternative. Though, if you're in a pinch on time, you can definitely use store-bought jam too. Thank you so much for watching, friends. I hope you enjoy these simple strawberry oatmeal bars just as much as we do. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up below and be sure to subscribe to my channel for all sorts of really simple farmhouse style DIY decor tips and recipes.